Hi, this is Rachel, otherwise known as rprentki from around the site. This is going to be our first tutorial video for Eyewire that you can watch if you're having a little bit of trouble figuring out what's going on with the tutorials. So let's get started. Okay, so the cube that we have on the left in the 3D and this plane that we have in the 2D both represent a piece of retina. And so what happened is we took a tiny chunk of retina, turned it into plastic, and then sliced it into layers. And then each one of these layers was imaged and then put back in a stack in the computer that we can go through one at a time. All right. And then this on the right here, is one of the actual slices that I just told you about. And if you look closely, see this little outline right here, the dark one? This is a cross section of a neuron. And you can see that the entire slice is full of them. Now, if you use the up and down arrows on your keyboard or the scroll wheel on your mouse, you can move through the different slices because remember they're in a stack, and so we can just go up or down. And if you look over in the 3D on the left, you can see that the slice is actually moving in that as well. And that's because this slice in the 3D is actually showing you where it is location-wise in the cube. And what you see right here is the same as what you see right here. Actually just turned a little bit, so if I turn that, and I'm turning it just by clicking and dragging, and that was me zooming in on accident, or zooming out on accident, but you can see that this right here is the same as that. Alright, so now we're going to start coloring it, and we're actually going to get started. So this blue one right here is the piece that the AI, the artificial intelligence, started coloring. I'm going to hit OK so we can start. And you want to scroll up and down to try and find the piece that is missing. And so this little flashing light right there tells us that this is a piece that the computer missed. And it's not always going to do that, that's just showing you for the very first time what it we're looking for. And so how you tell this is missing is you look at this dark outline right here. See that? It's just like a coloring book. You want to color inside the lines. And so you can see that this is inside the line and it's not colored in. So let's click on that. And now let's go look at it in the 3D. Alright, so see how that kind of fits in nicely and it's a smooth continuation? That's a good sign that what we picked up is correct and also it goes all the way across the cube. Usually, not always, but usually your piece that you're working on is going to go all the way across the cube. Alright, and one other thing I'll show you. Let me just right click to deselect this. You'll notice that right here it looks kind of jagged on the edge, that's a good indication that something is missing. It shouldn't look like that. Alright, so let's just put that back. Okay, and let's continue on. And just dismiss this little pop-up. Oops. So when you click on something incorrect in the first part of the tutorial, it'll pop up as red. Alright, so every time I add a piece, it's going to move the progress bar along. And if it's green, that means you're adding pieces correctly. If you add something incorrectly, it'll turn red. We're almost done, so let's find a few more pieces. Alright, this little one is something there. So they're not always going to be big pieces like the one that we found first. A lot of them are going to be these tiny little pieces. And they're still important because sometimes they lead into big branches. Alright, so let's just fill in some more of these. Coloring inside the line as we go. Okay, and it's telling us nice work because we're almost done. Alright, oh, there we go. We have a couple more right here. Looking good, I think we're done. Let's hit check my work and we'll see how we did. 99% correct. Excellent. So if you look in the upper left-hand corner of the screen, you can see the color code. So the ones that are green are ones that were correct. Red are incorrect. I turn it over, I don't see any of those. And purple is stuff that we missed. So what we missed is just a couple of tiny little things right here. Alright, looking good. Let's move on to the next one.